believe it.
Hey guys, so what you're about to watch is part two of my Lego haul number 12. And I had to upload two parts because the video was too long, and I uploaded the other one earlier. But this one, I just got around to uploading now. So enjoy. Thanks for watching. By the way, this haul is from Bricks and Many Figs.
July 31st, 2016, of course, and today is July 31st, 2017. I can't believe it. It's been a year already, and it's been 204 subscribers and 11,000 plus views. And here I am. I'd like to thank each and every one of you for all of your support. And it's been amazing. It's been an amazing year. And I don't know how long this channel will go, but I'm hoping it's not going to end anytime soon. You can trust me on that. Not ending anytime soon. I don't know if it'll go 10, I don't know if it'll go 3, but I know it'll go at least another year. But keep in mind, this is just my hobby, it's not my entire life, but thank you guys so much. I just made this video just to mark this special occasion, pretty much. Which is awesome, I had 204 subscribers. When I started, I, of course, had none, but I never thought I would get that far in a year. Who knows, maybe next year, when I'm doing this video, I'll have 1,000. Maybe I'll have 500, maybe I'll have 300. Hopefully I'll have more than 204, not less. But anyway, it's been phenomenal. This is my 119th video. I've already have more than 100 videos. That's crazy, isn't it, guys? And it's all started with one minifig. One minifig. One brick film. One channel. I know I'm not the best at making like documentary style videos, but this, it's been great, guys. And girls, of course. Just thank you. Here, it's just too many things. It's for a background, but two kind of rare ones. But one ARC Trooper. I'm surprised, really. I'm surprised that you guys have taken my brick films and stuff so well. Got so many nice comments from all of you. And I've got some constructive criticism, of course, like everyone does. But I think this next year is going to be a great one. Even better than the first. I've got tons of custom minifigs, just ready to have the video recorded. And as you can see, I got my white background back. Finally put it up again. It was down because I was cleaning my room, but now I finally got it so I can make more of those custom minifig reviews videos. And I got a whole nother brick film series coming, the Clone Wars one. I already put out the trailer for that. Got a brick film coming, hopefully within the coming week. I might have said it was going to be earlier, but it's that Battle on Corellia one. I already put the trailer out. That one's going to be one of my best ones, I think. And then I got the D-Day stop motion coming out June 6, 2017, so I got almost a whole year to work on that. I just wanted to make this video to say thank you to you guys. Thank you so much. And I will not let you down. There's going to be plenty more new videos, trust me. I know I've been kind of at a low for videos recently, but now there's going to be a lot more. I promise. You can hold Van to that. Thank you guys, and this is Van Lego Productions signing off.